I'd like to make a toast to Eli Moskowitz. Oh, I'm sorry. Some of you might know him as Hawk, but underneath that crazy clown cosplay and whatever type of manic panic he dumps in his hair, he's still good old Eli, my binary brother. Oh, he was my binary brother. You know what he is now? A real zero.
I love Matthew.
All right, that's enough, Dimitri.
Don't let that angry red hair do fool you. He's a big softy. We watched every Harry Potter movie together, and he bawled like a baby when Dobby died.
All right, if he doesn't shut up, I'm gonna shut him up. Remember what Sensei said about showing mercy.
I've got one more thing. Have any of you heard of sleep enuresis?
Don't.
That is the medical term, of course. In the King's English, it's good old-fashioned bedwetting. And Eli here is a pro. My mom even had a special air mattress for sleepovers, and she called it Eli's waterbed.
Screw Murphy. You're a corpse!
You don't have to go through me.
Stay out of it, traitor.
Hey, don't touch him.
Or what? Guys, stop. We're friends.
Oh, I smell a rumble.
Dimitri, you got lucky. I'll see you in school.
Oh, I can't go to jail. My mom will kill me. Guys. Oh, shit.
There you are. I've been looking for you. We gotta go.
I'm so sorry, Robbie.
It's okay. We just gotta get you home.
No. Friends are gonna freak out if they see me like this.
Oh, have you seen Tori?
No. She must have already left. Mom, we gotta go.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on, huh?